If I can get it.
Can you make it?
And then man,
is this the bigger one here now? The zoom in?
Well, yeah, I could do that. What about the brightness of it, though?
Oh, here comes Connor. Ethan is behind him.
Dark,
you might be able to change the setting of the light setting on the
I did,
top.
Yes.
You have it on manual, so that's
good. I put it on manual because it wasn't autofocus.
Thank you very much. My name is Mr. Capriotti, director of 4th and 5th grade band here in Manor. So Manor's always been a close place in my heart. That's where I went to school. So I started trombone just like these kids in 4th grade. So make full circle to be teaching at Manor is pretty special. And your kids are very special up here. The past couple of days we've really put together a really fine concert for you. They were working really hard. What's funny is when you get these instruments brand new in September, their faces, when they open up that case, and it's like, wow. And then the sound that comes out is like, wow. So to hear this right now, the transformation, it's pretty amazing. So having said that, I just gave them a piece of paper that says, Are you playing next year for a band? It's yes, no, or maybe. They're going to bring it home to you, and hopefully it's a yes. I happen to be their middle school band director at Charles Band, so they'll know me when they transition into sixth grade at the band, at Charles Band in the band program. So if they could return that as soon as possible, that would be great. If it secures them in our band program for next year. So our next song is Rio Bravo, and this was initially a fifth grade piece, and then I said, well, why don't we audition some fourth graders? So you'll see some of the fourth graders playing, and some elected not to audition, which is totally fine. So this is kind of a select group up here right now for Rio Bravo. Stand up and be recognized. Thank you very much. Before we play our last song, thank you to Mrs. Salvucci, our principal, for the continued support. Our fifth grade teachers who are here tonight, thank you so much, continued support. And our fourth grade teachers, really great. We pull them out of class for their music lessons, and they adjust, and they're fun to work with, and we have a good time. So thank you so much. Really appreciate it. Here's our last song, Kool Blues. Kool Blues.
It's really hard to get the focus in that kind of light.
We need like a filter or something, right? Like, now that we're working.
Need an old-fashioned made in Japan lens.
Thank you.
room. There's probably four or five good ones in there.
You never practiced those? Do you have any good ones? Do you have any good ones?
I don't know.